you in the dry spell. Every now and then is the dry spell. Just like baseball. Sometimes you get in a slump. But if you keep working with it, look at your neighbor and say, keep working with it. Don't give up. You gotta get yourself out of this. Can I get a witness? I got one more thing that came to me. Now, I don't know, but I've been told that a few years ago, back probably in the 40s or 30s, it was a dry spell in this county, Beaufort County. And all the local farmers, and they needed some rain. It hadn't rained for a long time. And it told me a group of people, praying people, they got together. And they needed a praying spot. And they decided that I don't believe a lot of other churches get in the area then, but they chose House Farm. And they told me that they came together and they began to pray. They prayed for rain. They keep asking God. They didn't give up. I believe that sometimes we're so quick to give up. We want to go home. But sometimes you got to tear. And they told me that they prayed and a couple of days, the rain came. You want to sing it for me, Terry? Sing me a little piece.